see what she's made of. She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to lose. You can tell that this crowd is shocked to see her losing with such a definitive manner right now.
She's got that.
should stay where she is. Is over. Oh, man, When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Here are your winners, Sonya Deville and Mia.